and ASEAN, which can stand up to the US and to other imperialist nations and build our economies for the people, for the poorest of the poor among us, and stand for our rights and welfare as peoples in the Southeast Asian region. Today, many organizations are speaking out against the entry of various corporations increasing presence in the Southeast Asian region, which means increasing exploitation of our peoples and our economies.